Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Excellency, Director of UIN Raden Mas Said, Surakarta. Respectable all of the educators, honorable all the candidates and all the participants of speech contest, ladies and gentlemen, today's digital literacy make it easier for us to obtain information quickly, because each user can share information with its others. It is undeniable that it has a positive impact and negative impact of its users, especially teenagers. As Retnawati said, a good use of the internet can improve the performance of its users. But if it is used badly, it can definitely result in negative effect on teenagers. For example, that are currently common are cases of defamation, bullying, and even prostitution, which inevitably triggers teenagers' depression. Because of that, I am Faradiba Anissa Usuleha. I want to deliver my speech under title The Influence of Digital Literacy on the Psychology of Teenagers and Children. Ladies and gentlemen, in simple terms, literacy can mean the human ability to read and write. But apparently, the notion of literacy is not only limited to the ability to read and write. Then, what is the definition of digital literacy? According to Paul Gister said, digital literacy is the ability to understand and use information to obtain from various sources. Ladies and gentlemen, teenagers do not fully understand the consequences of using internet. Indeed, they have measured literacy in the form of reading and writing skills. But they do not yet have digital literacy skills on the internet. Many users do not hesitate to insult and even type writing to other users. That is an example of the negative impact of digital literacy today. This phenomenon, if accepted by teenagers who are generally not in stable psychological conditions, can affect their emotional development later. The inability of teenagers to interpret digital literacy can be seen from their actions, who immediately make insulting comments when there is a negative information. And then, if there is a positive information, they immediately share it in social media. We cannot avoid it, as he said. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu, in ja'akum fasikun binaba'in fatabayyanu an tusibu qauman bijahalatin fatusbihu 'ala ma fa'altum nadimin. Its meaning: if someone who is weak comes to you with the news and then they explain that truth so that you don't harm the people because of ignorance, which in the end you will regret your actions. Ladies and gentlemen, then what should be done so that today's teenagers are not easily depressed when doing digital literacy with social media? Of course, the role of parents is very important. They must be careful to monitor the behavior of teenagers. In addition, parents should provide an understanding of digital literacy. Do not let these technological advancements, especially the existence of digital literacy, make the psychological state of teenagers disturbed and even depressed. Therefore, let these smart users internet for change the futures, so that you understand more about digital literacy in this era of globalization. Okay, before I close my speech, I have some to remind us. Di dunia maya, kita semua punya cerita. Di dunia maya, kita semua bisa berkarya. Selama dunia masih berputar, selama hati masih berdebar, semakin cakap kita, beri yang terbaik untuk dunia. Janganlah lagi tampilkan yang berbeda dengan jati diri. Tiada lagi perundungan tak henti, mari berlari bersama menggapai mimpi. Okay, maybe just it for me. And last I say, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.